What were the reasons behind Afghanistan?
Well, President Biden would say to you, Richard, that Osama bin Laden is dead, Al-Qaeda is defeated, and ISIS is in retreat.
On my local cenotaph, we've got a name of a young lad who died in Iraq who was a byproduct of the whole thing, who was the whole September 11th. And we've got all the First World War, Second World War, and his name's at the side. Iraq, 2004, he died. And there's no justification for that lad's name being on there.
I'm glad you're well. I'm glad you've got a great family. Look after yourself, Richard. Thank you. We're going to be late for the news. If you don't understand, I'd be staggered. Harrison Slough, you're from Afghanistan, is that correct?
Yes, I am indeed.
So you have a different perspective. When were you last there? And you've heard some of the men who served, and there are women who served as well. Do you think it was worth it?
It's really sad to say it wasn't. And,